Yo, what's good, Gear413 here, back in today. And today, guys, we are here for Forzathon number 41. Just a little recreation. Dust off those sport utility heroes and have some fun. Oh my gosh, guys. This first challenge, though, for this week is absolutely extremely difficult. I made a video on how to pass it, and some people haven't been able to pass it, but most people, though, have been able to actually go ahead and pass the challenge with the video, which I will leave a link to down in the description below in case you guys have not yet passed it. But man, it is a toughie. It is a toughie, but we're going to save that one for last. But anyway, then let's go ahead and look at the challenges that we got for this week. So first up, we got Soaring Luxury, 3-star, the Airport Danger Sign, in the Mercedes-Benz G65 AMG to win the Lamborghini Huracan Horizon Edition. Probably the best, most expensive, rare Horizon Edition there is. All I know is that I'm going to go ahead and buy some up here in the auction house, hoping to maybe get some cheap deals. I don't know yet, but we'll have to go ahead and check that out. Then we got, that was close, perform 10 near-miss skills in a sports utility hero to receive 100,000 credits. Then we got Cultural Phenomenon, complete 5 head-to-head races in a Land Rover to earn 85,000 experience. And then we got House Sporting, win a championship in a sports utility hero to win 3 wheel spins. So it looks like we got some actually pretty good challenges for us this week. And let's go ahead and hop on into it. Guys, I'm a little tired today. I've been up since 5 a.m. and I've worked until 4:30. So, whew, I'm out of it. I am a little bit out of it. But we're going to have some fun here going ahead and getting these challenges. So first up, we're going to go ahead and try That Was Close. So we need to go ahead and grab ourselves a sport utility hero, which I think this Mercedes will do for now. So, and 10 near misses isn't going to be too terribly hard. I think overall, now that we actually know how to go ahead and shouldn't have too many difficulties. So, oh, shoot, we accidentally hit him. Oh, it's going for that near miss, but we missed up. We messed up. All right. So it's raining now. Oh, man. Okay, come on, we need to find a car. We need to find a car. There's a car. See a car. Near miss. Great near miss. Does that count as 2? That should be at least 2 right there. Alright, because we did get another one. So that's 2 of our near misses done. Alright, that's 3. Alright, come on. And then 4. 5. Hot damn. So we did just get 2. Ooh, there should be 6. Hey, Bear Table, how's it going? Did you watch the video I did? So, I got a tune available. If you can try it out, see if you can get it to work. Cause I know that's gonna be the last one that I'm gonna save, and I might do it online. So I mean, you might be able to come and try and do it. One that was close. What? So, in the video, I showed that you gotta try and get it at, to try and hit the left flag when you're moving straight on at it, because that way you're gonna get the most amount of distance before hitting that hill that goes up there into the main area of the airport. So. Alright, but anyway, let's go ahead and take a look at our next challenge for this week. We got Cultural Phenomenon, complete 5 head-to-head races to earn 85,000 experience. So let's go ahead and grab ourselves a Land Rover. Because I actually don't think I have a Land Rover that's upgraded, because I know we also got to do a sports utility champion. I have to win it. So that's going to be the tough one, I think, for me anyway, because I like to try and play it on unbeatable. So, we'll see. And beat it. Because I remember one where it was win a chip or something like that. It was a real easy one. And we had to go through like 4 championships before we actually got anything. So. Well, I mean, I just started. I didn't do like the open party and all that because We just need to get this going out here. Which, by the way, are you including your audio? Just asking. You can go ahead and do it. It doesn't matter. So. It just makes me feel like I'm talking to myself sometimes when I actually go back and look in the video. So, alright, let's see here. So, okay, we could cover Sport SVR, which I'm trying to think. Does this one count as a Sport Utility Hero? Yes, it does. So, both of those do. Those are off-road. So, yeah, we'll go ahead and grab this Range Rover. It looks like it's already been tuned for S1 class, so that's good. So now we gotta go ahead and do five head-to-head races in this Range Rover, and hopefully we can get something good out of it. So what was the prize for that last one? I didn't actually even look. So we got 100,000 credits. So this one though, we'll get a nice level, which will be great. You gotta get 550 feet. So. Oh, I see something. This is a great design. Like, I mean, it's not really all that, like, intricate, but I mean, look at the detail, though, in that Stormtrooper. So give me credits. Give me credits. I don't need them, but give them to me. Got that credit boost thingy where we can do our credit race. But he's in a Dodge Viper, so let's hopefully this SVR can go ahead and beat him. We did pass him, that's good. We just crashed. Oh god. So it looks like it's down on the beach is where we're going. So yeah, it's off-road. We'll definitely kick that Viper's ass. Oh, so many jumps. Many jumps. Which, where I was at today, guys, the road condition was just so terrible. So bad. That my back was hurting. It was, oh, so bumpy. Did we just, I think we just hit the ceiling on that. I don't know. So we got 1,000 experience though from that. And we got our first head-to-head race done. And I think we got somebody up here. Yes, we do. We'll go ahead and fast travel up here because it looks like we got another person to add to our lineup possibly. Although I will say, the lineup is pretty strong. It's really hard to get into the lineup now. It really, really is. So, but we're going to see if this person will be able to qualify to enter. Now, there is one person that I'm not getting rid of because they're constantly getting better, which is because seeing everything. So, for a while, he won. It's kind of hurting my lineup, but he's got a lot more of his credits and experience back. So, that's good. But I won't delete him because I know that he'll be getting back. Did it happen? I'm gonna check those Dravatar lineup. Alright. No, he's still there. There was someone, and it didn't save for some reason, but I ended up deleting AR-12 for a little while. But somehow he came back. I don't know how that happened. I ended up deleting him because someone else I found was a higher level. So we need to find Yami Duel? Is that how you pronounce it? Yami Duel 20065. It's kind of a random number, but I mean, go for it. Alright, need road. He will not be in this road. Okay. Someone just added me as a friend! Oh, there he is! There he is! He's in the Dodge Viper! He is a pretty high level, so he might have a chance of beating out AR-12. Kind of interesting. All right, come on, Range Rover! Yeah. That angle, once you get that angle though on that jump, you have got it. You should get it. So there's the finish line. And that Viper is still behind us. Yes. So we win!
Woo!
3,000 credits, 3,000 XP, and oh, I don't think they're gonna... What, to do that? To do the jump? A little bit of time. It took me a little bit of time. So, because I made my... Which was good. Yeah, he's not gonna beat out AR-12, unfortunately, so... Although, I didn't actually check, because I think... Oh, dang it! I think AR-12 is currently the lowest person on our section, which is kind of weird to say. So, let's see, yeah. Yep, XP-wise, and... XP-wise, he's the lowest. Credit-wise, though, he is the... He's the second to lowest. So... Alright, but anyway, because I'm... Now that I got all this money, I still had 48 million, which is pretty impressive. I'm really not too concerned about money-wise. Holy crap, hold on. Toon reward. Oh, it's 1,000. Holy, but yesterday's... Oh my god, we got 1,100 downloads? 500 views. Oh my gosh, I didn't even realize that. I did not even realize that. That is great. Hello? Well, thank you for using my toon. Hopefully it worked. So, alright, but anyway, though, let's go ahead... Okay, so we need... I use manual with clutch on the control. So, there is somebody else now in the party. So, alright, let's see. Alright, so let's go ahead and another head-to-head race done against this Lamborghini Urus. Which, if it's just the stock A-class one, we should be able to dominate this. 501... Oh, come on. You can do it, man. We already did our 10 near misses. So. Take this Urus and get ourselves 85,000 XP. I think you have to, yeah, because otherwise it just says failed and you didn't actually complete it. So there's another person back over here. Ooh, we haven't taken a picture of this car, so let's go ahead and do that. Oh, by the way. This is a little spoiler alert. Don't add your Drivatar to my lineup. Why not? Your Drivatar's a dick. Everybody's Drivatar's a dick, but look at that, guys. Spoiler alert, so not this weekend, but I think next weekend we have a chance at Sean as reward. So... No, it's not this weekend, it's next weekend, I think, because this weekend is, I think it's another 9-11 of some kind. It's kind of interesting, wait, I wanted to race you, and I didn't even take your picture! God! So there we go. I took a picture of the Porsche Macan Turbo, so that's two more away from getting our 400... So, we're not going to save that. Why are you counting? Why are you counting? Wait, Alright, here we go. Con Turbo. It's just an A-class, so we should be able to dominate again. Alright. You need to get the Huracan? Everybody's just joining the party saying, I need to... I made a video on it, so it's pretty good tutorial. So... Yeah, well right now we're doing Forzathon, so we're actually doing in the middle of trying to get here. Although I'm doing all the other challenges first, and then we're gonna do the final challenge, the one that everybody wants. For now? Dang, that's a... Alright, Jaguar F-Pace, come on. I have 48 million. I'm kind of poor right now, because on Sunday I blew. Compared to what I did have, I am poor. Oh God. We're gonna lose. I was trying to be, yep, we lost that head-to-head. I was trying to be, like, cheeky and just cut across the land. Did not work, though. We ended up losing. But, wait, hold on. You don't actually have to beat them? I just got the achievement. I just got 85,000 experience. What the hell? I sort of swore you had to beat them. What? What? So, I'm not in the game, but because I got to do a championship. I probably should have started the game and done the championship one first. I wasn't thinking. So, we got to do a championship in a... Sure, what Horizon Edition did you... Nice. Outdoor? Yeah, he was here on a Sunday. So... Yeah, so let's see here. All right, we're gonna do four campaign. We're gonna do this one. All right. Doing a jet. So. Yeah, it technically, but here, what I need to do now is, where are the nudes? Oh, no! No! Okay, so... Routes. So we got this one. Ship is locked? Why are my championships locked? Am I in a championship somewhere else? No. No, I don't think I have a championship on... No, I don't. Just do it online. That's all I can say on that. But, no, I don't think I have another championship going unless I've got one on Blizzard Mountain. Go ahead and fast Blizzard Mountain. We have a championship going, so, because that's not good. We need to do that. We need to get our three wheel spins. The wheel spins are fun. My precious. My precious. I will later. Right now, we're just a little bit busy. So, anybody who sends me a friend request, I will add them back. That is how I do it. Until at least Xbox says you have too many friends. So, that's all I will do. And to those who keep asking what my gamer tag is, it's the same as YouTube. There's going to be at least one comment on this video on YouTube that's going to be, what's your gamer tag? It's GRR413. GRR413. That's what it is, okay? Alright, so we're going to... Let's see. Okay, well, let's go ahead and maybe just do a championship here. Let's see if there is one available that we haven't done. Because it looks like it's going to let us go ahead. So we got this one, because I swear to God, I don't have a championship active. But I guess we're going to do it up here on Blizzard Mountain. And then we got to go back to the mainland just to do the jump. So, let's see. Well, let me do... Yeah, it's gonna let me do the championship here. I don't get that, but okay. We're gonna set this one to... Hot Wheels is more fun, I would say, but it's harder. All right. Do 50 laps on the Goliath. That sounds awful. That's 300. No. 300 minutes would be. Wait. Now somebody's calling me. Hold on a second. Oh, someone was calling me and they said, we can raise your credit score in as little as 30 days. And it's like, you know what my credit score is? My credit score is good for somebody who's 23 years old. Yes, I am 23. You thought I was 20? Yeah. G-R-E-E, what? It's, thank you, but it's, it's G-R-R-R. Oh, come on. Well, thank you. Thank you for watching me on the YouTube. Oh, this is a very interesting, this is a very interesting Forzathon party. Yes. Yes. Just call me Gert. That's all I call myself. And it's all because I misspelled my name. I don't know when my next giveaway is. I don't know if I'm even going to be able to do one, as there is. Some people have been saying that it's against the rules. But I don't know. I made it all. So, against Forza's terms of service. I don't think it is. Because AR-12's done a giveaway in the past, so, but, I don't know. Well, I mean, I guess it's real-world item trading, but the thing is, though, is I made all that money legitimately, and I wasn't asking anything in return for it, so. Well, I mean, I don't think I really got any new subscribers because of it. Although I got 8 of yours, Barry, because you're like, oh, I'm gonna take 8 of my YouTube channels and make sure they're all subscribed to you. But you made 8. You made 8. What? Why would? What? I don't know what. Hold on, there's only one person I know who has something in that, and that person by the name of Pooty. Which I hate PewDiePie. I hate him, but whatever. Pewdie? I don't know how to pronounce it. I just. Yeah, I kind of know how to pronounce it, but it's like, I never watch any of his. I watched his one where he said he was going to quit YouTube if he got 50 million subscribers. Oh my gosh, there's so many people. Yes, I remember the Ruby play button. That's. I don't know. Why are there are so many people joining this party now? Like, holy crap. Oh, somebody just left though. Whoa. Watch the language. Do not say that word. Don't say that word. Everybody's friends here. The R word. Don't say that word. It's not a good word to say. Even though technically it is medically correct, still don't say it. No! There was someone who said, that Black Ops 3 or something like that. I don't know. I don't play Call of Duty either. I don't like Call of Duty. I play Forza. Oh, we hit a wall. Ow. Yes, I have every Horizon edition. You're gonna get it, Fairytable. I know you will get this. What? Do what? What did you want? In getting the jump? Yeah, my YouTube video. Probably. I would assume anyway. Well, luckily you can rewind through those jumps if you're on regular play. Well, because there's only so much that it can actually say. Plus, it has to, in order to broadcast, you have to be in a game. Well, technically I'm not online. So, maybe that's why. But there we go, we did pull off a second victory here on Blizzard Mountain in the Range Rover Sport SVR. So we just need to make sure that we can get one more. We need to win one more of these races. In fact, we don't actually have to win. I think at most, we just gotta get like second place. Why would somebody, I mean, I don't know. No, we don't wanna do the King of the Mountain race, nope. Go back here to continue championship. Yeah, here we go. And somebody's mic is just repeating. Is someone using iPhone headphones or something like that? Because I've heard that those do that. So, because if they have that little like button on the bottom, like where people are talking on the phone normally, then it does that. Yeah. So, all right, come on. Let's pull off another victory in our Range Rover. Come on. No. No, it does not. The noises with the engines in this game are off. So even though it may sound exactly like a Super, which a lot of people don't think the Super sounds like a 2JZ in this game, which I would have to agree with them. No, it doesn't. The 2JZ sounds like a 2JZ, that's all I can say. Oh my gosh. And then the Sylvia Spec R, I don't know what engine is in it. I actually am 100% not a 2JZ and a Sylvia. Even in the Horizon edition, it is 100% not a 2JZ. I don't know. Is it an RB26? I have no idea what the actual engine is for the Nissan. Well, yeah, because Forza didn't invest in the sound equipment that they used to, where they would record all the car engine noises and everything like that. So anyway, though, if somebody actually does If somebody actually does know what engine is in the Nissan Silvia, please leave a comment down below. Let me know what it actually is. I would be really curious to know. No, you are going to get it, Baratable. You are going to get that jump. You are going to get it. No, I have no idea who that is. I actually have no idea who he is, but... Twin Turbo. No, but like the actual engine code, I don't know what it actually, what the actual name of it is. So... Because the Supra is just going to tell you that it's a i6, or it'll be like, I don't know, what is it, like a 3-liter? I have no idea, guys. I'm not super familiar with engines and all that. But we did pull off another victory, so that is good. So we got 60 points, and that is a victory. Cool, yeah, and my uncle works for Nintendo, but so, all right, but anyway though, let's go ahead and fast travel back over here to Byron Bay, which I didn't know about this feature for so long that all you gotta do is press start and go over to the tab and it'll tell you to fast travel back to Byron Bay. That is glorious. So, all right, but anyway, we are heading. I want one. I want a fidget spinner. I do. I'm a 23-year-old man, and I want a fidget spinner. I'm willing to admit that. Why would you buy 50 fidget spinners? Also, why would you spend that much money on a fidget spinner? Because what? I think, like, the cheapest... I think, like... And my uncle works for Nintendo. If somebody gave me $1,000, what I would do is I would be a responsible adult and I would put it in the bank. Actually, I probably would put it in an investment account, but that's beside the point. Adult stuff. So. What? Oh, they're gonna spend it, but I'm a responsible adult now. So anyway, let's go ahead and pick up our Mercedes and go ahead and do this jump. Let us do the jump. It is hard, but you're going to get it. You're going to get it. So. All right. Yes. Yes, you can join my game. I'm going to start a private session. And anyone who wants to do the jump, well, I'm going to start my own. So. I'm going to start a private session, and so anybody who wants to do the jump, they can go ahead and join. So, it is easy. As you saw, I got an extra 30 feet on it. Extra 30 feet. You can do it. I believe in you. I believe in everybody who's watching. You guys can do this jump. Just make sure to download... Yeah, sure. Here, just a second. So right now I'm in Byron Bay. All right, yep, here we go. So I'm gonna come right over here. Gotta make sure I did all the obstacles. Gotta get rid of all the obstacles so that I can make sure to get this jump. Lolo Run has joined. Winged Shark has joined. Everybody's joining the game. iRandom4k has left. Okay, so
okay, the live stream can hear me now.
So, oh, of course they didn't include their audio.
So,
I look like I'm talking to myself now.
At least, really?
Yes.
At least I didn't get embarrassed by saying respect. Are headed to Jay-Z.
Do not crash into me. No.
Oh, thanks for destroying those bushes for me. All right, but anyway, now what
no!
I'm gonna
do? No! 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 I was at 130 miles per hour. No.
Other than that, you need to be going at least 138.
I had to go like 142. I had to go
132. I'm going 130. I think it's my ankle, though. 120. I made it like, I almost made it.
I'm just gonna fast travel there.
All right.
What's up, my friends? It's free. I'm right over here.
Just listen to my car, though.
Time to do the jump. Oh, come on.
Woo! I'm right.
Wait for
you.
Me to fast travel. I'm almost there. Fast traveling
okay,
to destination.
Here it is.
Here we go.
Going straight.
We go in between the trees.
Oh, I don't think
manual
I hit it.
Manual clutch.
Oh.
I actually shifted
the
sixth gear
no!
right before I hit the jump.
I have to get. I got 524.
Actually, that was not my first try. I tried probably about 10 times before
hey,
I actually made that video.
Do you have all the fast travel boards yet?
Yes, I have
yeah,
all
I
the
have
fast
them.
Travel
I
boards.
I actually, I paid $3
of
them.
No, I don't. I
paid
only $3. Have like 5 left, I all right. think.
Here we go.
Ooh, let's
try
see.
This again.
I'm coming.
What?
Uh-huh.
I did
I'm
not
coming.
Buy it. No, I
yeah,
bought
I, did.
I didn't buy it. I found them all myself.
Is that Gurr? Oh wait, that's Gurr.
Oh really? Really?
I didn't try to do that.
All right,
really?
Come on. No,
I tried
I
to stay
it.
On one side.
That time I missed it.
My car is just really low and uncontrolled.
So
I know.
Back,
I hate when
back.
You miss it. It's like,
That's when.
Very forward, left or right. You want
to
make sure you're on the left.
Listen
side.
To my car.
Lolo Run, go beside me.
Gurr, listen to my car.
Go, Gurr.
Yeah, it just sounds like every other car. Because they didn't really invest in engine noises. Alright, come on.
They don't invest. I think games don't invest in
right,
take the time
the giveaway,
to
like
put in real
million.
Car sounds.
Mm-hmm. I end up giving my friend like $3 million and then buying a car, and now I'm
like,
back down.
You'd have to
no!
put in like different clips.
Oh, that time I'm gonna get it.
Oh my god.
There we go. Got it.
Like the moment
I missed
you gave me that money,
but I went pretty
I wasted
far.
It.
Aww. Girl.
I'm gonna use a different car.
Wait,
have.
What tune do you or have
I
on
should...
there?
Yep, there it goes. There's the achievement. I have my tune. I actually made a tune. You guys can go ahead and download it. 3-star the airport danger sign in the Mercedes G65 AMG. There we go. I
Gurr.
Got my new Lamborghini Huracan Horizon Edition.
Okay. Wait. Gurr, could you do it with me?
All right. Here we go. By the time that you go
I'm using a car.
Around those trees,
I'm using
you need
a car
to make sure that you're in 7th gear.
Hey, Grizzly Pond.
Make sure that you're
I'm gonna use a car
gear.
With four less.
By the time that you go between the trees.
And
seven less. I'm gonna use a car with seven. I mean, four less cylinders than you do. You have a V12. I have a V8.
You can't put a V12 in this. There's no engine swaps.
It's not. Look at the size.
How do you get seventh
on
gear
it.
In this
it's a
thing?
6 liter V12.
So I have a tune.
It might not
go
be
ahead
six
and download
liter.
It. And it'll get you. Mine goes up in seventh gear. So, all right. But anyway, I'm gonna take off.
Hello.
Oh.
My God, no.
Okay. Never mind.
1-3.
Someone
crashed. Let's see what your car
I
has.
Really
the
bad
but I'm that kind of tuner. I'm that kind of tuner that'll fully upgrade
Sorry.
The car, make it look like it's good, and then just give it, like, a really stereotypical name, like Forzathon or 600-foot airport.
Alright,
I'm
so
that
here
kind
we go.
Of person.
Got my start, taking Eight. Off. Alright, and as we go through this corner,
there.
Fourth gear, up into fifth gear after it's coming out of the corner. Now and then what you want to do is there's that little hill and those trees, and by the time you get here, throw it up into 7th gear, just skip 6th, and now I am going 140 miles an hour, and there we go. I don't know how fast I actually went on
I
that
went
I
way
think,
less.
Oh no, I only got 540 on that run. At least
what do
I
you do to
like,
get your acceleration up?
So
less weight.
Yeah, mine is less weight. Which
oh,
also
you just didn't put on the roll cage.
No roll cage.
Cool. Also, mine's actually mine's above yours somehow.
So.
Gur, thank you for making this tune.
So, Bear, do you have the tune? I'm gonna get on you about
my
this.
Car.
I'm only good at making drift cars. That's the only thing.
Gur, look
what
at
was
the side
it?
Badge and drone mode. It's...
Alright, I'm gonna try one more time. See if I can do it again.
Wait.
Which I know I can do it again. See if I can get a record. I wanna go for a record. Record time for me.
Are you coming back now?
Oh, I'm not gonna get it. Oh, I did. I actually did beat it, but it didn't
did I join?
Record. So.
Wait, Gerd, do you drive on a wheel or do you use a controller?
I use a controller.
Yeah, same.
So.
You know what's kind of surprising?
I might be getting a wheel because I'm.
No.
Some money from my dad, because he won a.
Oh my
and
dad!
And my uncle
my
works
dad
for Nintendo. Oh my gosh! I got to use that joke 3 times
Spider
today.
Wheel.
That's great. Oh.
People say.
Wait, do you play manual then, Gur?
I
use clutch.
So let's see. Let's go ahead and check
out
this.
You have to use manual clutch.
Should we once we're done?
No, you can
once we're
get
done
seventh
with this,
in manual.
Let's after
oh,
we're done with this.
I know, but
can
like
do,
I'm
like,
automatic,
a mini
and I'm
game?
Only getting third.
Once I'm done with this, we might do like a one or two. Maybe like some infection, but that's really about it. So.
Oh, dude, you don't want to play. I'm so cheeky when I play infected, because the car that I use it has such good acceleration and handling, and dude, it's all so right. cheeky, and it.
There's a Raptor right under the sand dune.
I know it has acceleration, braking,
oh,
and
car.
Handling.
This
so, like,
is
all on best
hard
car. For-
Go.
So
no!
I just won. I got my Lamborghini Huracan.
I got
did
it.
You already own one before,
good to have it
though?
Back. Yeah, but I sold it. So.
I remember it being a credits boost when the game came out.
Yeah, I remember it being a credits boost when the game came out. Like, I don't know. I remember a lot of cars being credit boosted and not actually, though.
Well, there
oh,
were
you
some,
barely
when,
hit it.
When the game first came out, there was an issue where some of them in the wheel spins would actually show up as saying it's a credit boost, but it wasn't a credit boost, so kind of a bizarre situation. But anyway, though, we have now got our wheel spin, so let's go ahead and do these really quickly. So first up, we have a chance. And
the most legendary party I'll ever be in.
We only got 4 grand.
I'll never be an Air 12's party or deck.
Ferrari 575. Oh, come on. Oh, God. 20 grand. So, two wheel spins so far, we've only made 24,000. Now we got the Peugeot 205 T16. And we only get 10,000. So, 34,000.
I've accidentally messed up a few people.
And Viper SRT10 ACR. Can we get something good? Okay, so we pulled a 90,000, which isn't too terrible. But anyway, though, have you guys passed the airport?
Yeah, nope. I passed it this morning.
Could you do it with us, like, a couple more times?
Well, now I've...
Yeah, I want to start where you're starting, Edgar. I want to see if I'm staying at the speed you are. Because, like, I feel like you're outrunning me if you're in 7th by the time you get there, and I'm only being in 4th.
Well, I skip 6th gear by the time I get there. Yeah, you should be in at least a higher gear than 3rd or 4th.
Yeah, but you play manual, so you just shift up super fast, don't you?
Like, bang bang!
I mean, I shift up pretty fast, but I'm gonna try doing this jump again with my Lamborghini Huracan.
Why?
Wait, what?
I bet you would pass it right away.
What? I need some help.
Alright, let's go ahead and
check
this video.
Wait, see where you're at. The
yeah, I made a video, and I haven't seen it available.
I'm coming to you.
528. Girl, where are you starting at? Just, can you stay where,
okay.
You're starting there?
Yeah, you start on that hill. Start on the hill itself.
Okay, can wait there for just a second.
Somebody's watching.
How come you're so like peppy?
I am.
Your voice sounds different than you do in the video, though.
What? My voice sounds different, so I start right here.
Hey, you sound a little bit more like upbeat, I guess.
Okay, 3. Wait.
Interesting.
3. Or today, 2.
On what time you're actually watching? Or if you're in the future. It is going to be May.
Why is somebody watching my video while I'm right here?
We'll actually notice right here. We have
or at least turn the volume
I'm trying to figure out how to do the Danish sign.
Yeah.
I don't know.
But I'm watching the video. I like his videos. I love your videos.
I'm only getting close.
Oh, gosh, I
want to leave so I can, but I don't want to leave because then I know I'm not going to be able to get back in to play Infected.
I'm in
school. I subscribe and put on notifications.
Well, thank you. Thank you. I do appreciate it.
Hey, so, how much money do you have?
No problem.
Right now I have 48 million. Right now I have
48.
Which, by the way, there's a couple
When are you going to start selling some cars to get more?
I might start that soon. So hey, a couple more trees I gotta destroy. Yeah, those look good. Alright.
3, 2, 1, go.
I got 5 million from your giveaway. Do you guys know any, like, good cars to buy?
Oh my god, Jim, stop running me out of the road.
Okay, so what
oh
were you
god.
Saying?
Oh god.
Okay, so what
this
were you
guy
saying?
Just
moved me.
Yeah.
Oh, when are you putting cars
you know
up
any good cars
buy
to buy?
Alright, so. What I'm gonna recommend to you guys is. Yes.
Since you have a
I had a giveaway. You should have entered.
He's not made a mark. Should have entered the giveaway and won.
I did. Well,
here's the thing though. If I were to give you 2.5 million, then I have to give everyone else 2.5 million. And I definitely don't have that kind of money. Alright.
Got it.
So, don't worry. Once I get like 2.5 million, I can give it to
you. So those who still need help with the sign, go ahead and like drive through it slowly so that you guys can go ahead and see the angles that I'm getting. Alright?
I'm just so hyped that I'm in the same party as this guy.
So I've got the orange Huracan.
I won his giveaway yesterday, dear.
Noise.
Or not yesterday, but a couple days ago.
So So what you do from here? Anybody who's watching, once you get to this point right here on the hill, go ahead and hold down your brake and your.
Hey, I got that. I didn't even. What?
Wait, I need to get myself a manual.
Oh. I didn't win the Forzathon. I won another one. I got 10 near misses. I'm done.
Being in manual and clutch is the best thing possible. Or just manual. Just manual should work as well. So, once you get here, go ahead and turn on traction control, or not traction control, launch control, by holding down the brake and the gas, and then letting off the brake, which will give you the best start possible. And then once you get down here...
Oh, that's wild.
By the time that you enter into this corner, you should be in third gear. And by the time that you exit the corner, you should be in fourth gear. And then probably right about here, you should probably be in about fifth gear. You'll be accelerating through fifth gear, right through here. Then once you get to here, this point, go ahead and turn it so that now you are going perfectly straight. And then go ahead and launch yourself, get here. Once you go over the mountain into seventh gear, and then you just go ahead and launch over the sign. Which
I didn't get it.
I didn't get it.
So.
Oh, easy. Oh my god.
So.
I have to redo it.
Dear Organ, why are you so happy?
And you should try and be at least 140 miles an hour by the time that you hit the actual sign itself. So. Oh, alright. Switch back to my Mercedes again.
Thank you, God.
Alright. So I'm gonna go ahead and switch back to the Mercedes. I'm gonna do this one more time just to show you guys. And hopefully you guys will all be able to get it from here.
Wait for me, because I'm really having troubles.
I'll stay.
Alright.
Wait, I'm not there yet.
Alright.
And... Barry, how does it feel to be famous?
I don't consider myself famous. Don't give up,
Barry. How does it feel to have a kid feel like he's on crew?
Hey!
So right here, here's a right... Now what?
So you start here. Oh. Do you have your launch control on?
Do I have to turn on my settings?
No, what it is hold down the brake and hold down the gas.
Oh, I'm doing that.
Alright. And then go ahead and let go of the brake. Then switch into second gear almost immediately. By the time you get to the start of that corner, you should be in fourth gear. And when you exit here. And then once you get to this point, go ahead and start heading straight at the jump.
Hey.
And then skip sixth gear and switch right into seventh. And let's see, how far did I actually get? I got 555.
I got 530. You hit it a little bit different of a point.
I still made it.
Yeah, I still made it.
Alright, I know where you're at. Who's in the Ultima GTR? That's not fair. You need to get out of that car.
How is it hard? Like, this should be kind of easy for me. I'm good at jumping at danger signs.
Is everybody doing the,
I just figured out. Alright, so what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna set up my car.
Wait.
And you guys will have to go to the left of me in order to get this. This one's really messed up.
Wait,
that was me.
Look.
So.
This way. The opposite way. I'm going the opposite way. See if that works.
So what? No, go in the opposite way. But you should go between me and that tree. So I am parked right here. In the best possible spot. And you need to go between me and that tree. And once you go around that corner and you're going as straight as possible. And I see a Huracan. He's going.
How are you getting 550?
So go between me and the tree. There you go. That should be a good one.
I already own the Huracan HE. I mean, I don't need it, but I would like to get it. I like having all these achievements. I've done every single Forzathon since I've got the game. Dear, I messed you up. I'm sorry. That was my fault.
So, dear Oregon, you're going the wrong way. You need to go between me and the tree. There you go. That's a good one. Wing Shark, if you can hit that sign, you're going to be good. Oh, no, you can't. Wing Shark, you gotta try and hit the left side of the ramp. Alright?
The left side.
Don't go for the right side.
Good.
Try and hit the left side.
Oh, the left! I kept on going for the right. Never mind.
Oh, that Huracan just. That Huracan got a really interesting one. Oh, Call Me Trash is looking good. He kind of hit in the middle. Let's see if he did it.
Oh, I just got a wheel spin.
I got 506.
506.
Wait.
Oh, there's a couple that just look like they might have got it.
Oh, I just got 80 grand.
I'm gonna join your club.
Oh, are you out of the game?
Is it full? We only have like 200 people.
Okay, I'm joining.
Alright. So
I'm surprised. Like, the funny thing is the only legend painter, I'm pretty sure, that is actually a leader of a club Yeah, Don Juan Song is the only legend painter that actually has, like, a level, or a legend painter.
No!
Like, that's part of, like, the top.
Yeah, well,
part of,
he was in your game already. Messed
me. No.
Just upgraded.
Alright, call me trash.
Yeah, I'm just upgrading now. I'm just upgrading my
That looks good. How fast were you going?
That was awful. I legit was off by more than 100 feet. I was only going 110 because I messed up. Started
it said I'm already in a club.
I think I figured. I figured out a way.
Hey,
The game is full. It looks like. It looks like Iron K isn't. Like, he's not in the game. Because I thought it looked like he was in the park. No. Horizon Group. Because it looks like he's just loading. If I see his car pass by, I will.
He's been loading like that for a long time. He's been in the gray loading thing.
Yeah, so. Alright, Horizon Group.
Please. No, that was 503. I hit it at the wrong area, dude. I'm done. I found a different way of doing it, though.
Here we go.
It doesn't even show game itself, so.
I'm coming
right
guys.
Hey, do you know, you know Outdoor, right?
Oh my god.
Yes.
Yeah.
I'm sorry.
My, friend, Abraham, he has $90 million. And he gave me $5 million just to start out.
Grr.
Come on.
No,
no,
also, what happened is
he does the Goliath
at level 1000
50
and
laps at the on the Hot Wheels thing around 2 times a day.
Oh, call me track. Good.
522. How does
Anyway, though, guys, I think I'm gonna wrap it up here. So, thank you guys so much for coming out. And trying to get this achievement. I know some of you guys are having a little bit of trouble here. So, but I think you guys know now how to actually do it. So.
Girl, I have a question.
Okay, shoot.
Could you invite me to your club?
You can club, it's open.
I've tried, but what's your club? Says I made a club. What's your club called?
Yeah, you leave your club and then join his.
I'm not in it.
So. Alright, well, thank you guys so much for coming out.
Thank
I'm
you
gonna
for
go
the...
ahead and leave the party.
Hey, make call me trash leader, so I can host up some infected.
Wait, could you accept my friend request once you leave?
I will try to,
Harambe.
But the thing is, I also, I add friends every time period. I will add you back, alright?
Okay.
So.
Hey, Gur.
Yeah. Gur. Gur, I've noticed that it's like every day you keep on adding me as a friend.
Hold on.
So, can people not talk at the same time?
No, people cannot really talk at the same time. So, otherwise, it sort of just gets drowned out, and it just becomes just blank noise.
Hello.
All right, but thank you guys so much for coming out. I am going to leave now. Thank you guys.
Sure.
See you later.
Sure. So. Wait.
Okay, so I could
before you go, make call me trash leader of the
club,
game,
but I can't join yours.
All right. Well, anyway, though. I think that's where we're going to go and wrap it up for today. That was kind of an interesting party, probably the most interesting one that we have seen so far. Yeah, but anyway though, that's where I'm going to go and wrap it up for today. If you guys like this video, go ahead and make sure to hit the like button down below for us, because you guys already know your support is so greatly appreciated. And make sure to subscribe for more videos coming out all the time. Thank you guys so much for watching. Peace out.